So I guess I lost that one. So get me a new one. At least used to be a button over there. My favorite opening right here. Usually the attack will go this way as soon as I move here and castle. That's new. All right, I'll take it. Now the king is pinned. Three bishop right here. I guess he overlooked that one. Nope, I guess not. Well, there's always this one right here. It's too bad that one cannot do not enough there. That's three. It's gonna be four. Oh, that's interesting. Open up that one. So the threat is this pawn going to this square over here, but my knight will have moved right then. In the meantime, I can push this one here, or I can take that one there. I'm up a piece, right? So I can sacrifice that one piece over there. I can sacrifice the knight to open up that flank. Gotcha. Oh, he doesn't resign? Okay, that's cool. That's the only square he can move. And just basically go back and forth over there. handmade. Yeah, that was a nice game. I won a piece in the beginning and it's done until the end, and just keep it at the end.